Sat here in front of the UAL research volume where Verona is in the UAL building, the excitement is about what this space is actually going to be used for.
Sony's mission statement is to fill the world with emotion through the creative use of technology, and that just aligns beautifully with a creative art and design university such as the University of the Arts London. This volume represents the opportunity to really experiment and test what's possible in a virtual production space when really there isn't a map for this.
This is the first facility of its kind in the world. We're working with the only software physicist in Europe in the cloth software development space. We're working at exascale capability to look at real-time rendering in this space in order to afford a quality of experience with textiles and dress that currently isn't afforded or developed in commercial digital contexts.
As it started to come together, we started to get the panels and get up to the full height of the volume, which is 4 meters. You could really get that sense that this was an exciting space. Sony are one of the very few manufacturers that have the entire portfolio of products, Crystal LED Verona panels, all the way through to the camera systems. From the point that pixels are emitting light to the point that they're acquired by the camera are entirely within the Sony ecosystem.
All the screens that we tested were really very good. Sony Verona, however, really stood out in every category. The Sony screens excelled in the returns on our tests.
Our journey began with Lux Machina, who helped us undertake some of the evaluation and the color science around which of the panels would be the very best for our volume.
This is a very high resolution product. This is a 1.5 millimeter pixel pitch. Virtual production is complex. It's a whole ecosystem of products brought together to make a stage, essentially. But we've obviously got the Verona panels. That's what we see. But you know, we've also got a camera. There's a Venice here. But behind that, there's all this glue of computers, processors, all this technology that basically allows us to put an image on the screen.
The very first time we saw it, we knew that it was different than all of the other panels that we'd seen. The black level alone, you can see immediately, things like the reflectivity of the panel are just so significantly different to others.
In terms of the volume itself, being able to think about materials, fabrics, and that fine detail is going to be excellent in front of this very fine pitch wall, which enables really close-up shooting to get some really tight and detailed content. The VP toolset allows people the opportunity to be able to work on the games engine without actually being in a position where they need to be on the stage. It means more than one person can be working on a project at any one time.
This is obviously state of the art. It will enable us to take the research work that we're doing in this space onto a whole other level.
I think we will see people in here, creatives in here, who wouldn't normally expect to have access to this level of technology. We're very, very fortunate to be able to have such a luxurious fit out at a really new building with a brand new global world first of this space. It's going to be enormously exciting to see what we're going to be able to deliver in quite a short space of time within this, and also how that will mature along with technology over time.